why would I say this is my best branch? Please watch.
Don't forget to subscribe.
This was my Tony and Jackey hairstyle way back 2011. This was from Festival Mall, Alabama.
So it starts with shampoo. Ayan guys.
Massage. Why do I love Tony and Jackey? Kasi sila, for me, sila ang the best for Digiperming. It lasts longer than since from my experience before, and I've tried others now. Ano, ang bilis mo na lang. Ang bilis mag-straight. So, since my hair is not so makapal, kaya feel ko bagay sa buko is kulo. That's why I tried this Digiperming. So, I came here and and ask kung may promo sila. And guess what? May promo naman sila. Kaya naka-avail tayo. And nagtanong ako, monthly naman daw sila may promo. So, luckily. And then, Digiperming sa Tony and Jackey kasi I like it kasi may mga style. No? At saka, the hairstylist, alam na kung anong babagay sa'yo. So, I just came here and said, Digiperming and then, ang galing na idea niya. Watch out for the outcome na lang. Ayan. So, kinat yung buhok ko kasi dry daw ang pinaka-baba. So, kailangan ikat. So, I just leave it to the hairstylist and sige, sabi ko na okay lang po. O, kahit nga yan ang buhok ko, okay na ako, satisfied na ako. Since I like it a lot. Kulit ang sinabi ko. Pero here, oh, nagandahan na ako siya sa cut niya. Magaling siya mag-cut. Magaling yung hairstylist. Her name is Chris. In Paseo, Magallanes. Tony and Jackey. Magaling siya. I like her. Galing-galing niya. So, babalik pa rin ako dito. Ayan guys. So, gandang-ganda na sa hair. Hindi pa ngayon tapos, no? Ayan. Gandang-ganda na sa buhok. Gandang-ganda na sa sarili. Hindi pa nga tapos. Watch out for the outcome. Pero naiisip ko dito, kung ipakulo to, ano kaya yung result? Baka kagaya dati. So, guys, watch out for the outcome. Made me surprised talaga. Ganun. Yan si Chris ng Tony and Jackey Paseo Magallanes. Bata pa siya pero sobrang galing niya. Yan si Chris wearing black blouse. Ayan. Galing-galing. Oh, sorry. Binilisan ko para everything covered. Para mabilis at hindi magsawa. Matagalan sa panonood. And then, in the process, yan na yung ano. Kasi ito, ribbon sa taas and then digiperming sa baba. So, yung process na yan is rebonding. Trust the expert. That's Tony and Jack. Process pala dito, it's rebonding sa taas, digiperming sa baba, so it takes 3 to 4 hours. Medyo matagal, pero tiis ganda yan. Guys, nagutoman ang lola nyo, kaya I have to eat first because it takes 3 to 4 hours. Ang tiis ganda natin. Forgot to ask her name. Hindi ko natanong kaya, sorry. Pero ang sipag-sipag niya. Masipag siya. Masipag mga tao dito. Kaya, hindi ka mababagot kasi nga, ayan, may ginagawa na sila sa loob. Tapos, parang sakit lang. It might take 4 hours. Parang hindi ako napagod. Kasi, maskaso sila. Mabilis ang process nila. Kaya, parang no time moment. Hindi ako nagagod. Even si Chris, the hairstylist, ang sipag. So, proud to the staff.
Bangs Tony and Jackey. Galing. So, ito pa rin ang rebonding. So, yan. Banding pa rin process natin. And then, wash na. Wash, wash, wash.
And it's time to dry my hair kasi for the next step na tayo. Digiperming.
Yan, ginagawa na yung Digiperming sa akin. This is their famous Digiperming. It takes 45 minutes daw. Pero guys, hindi ko na-feel yung 45 minutes. Dahil nag-video ako. So, parang mabilis lang naman. Dahil siguro tumitingin din ako sa katabi ko, napagawa, nagagandahan din ako sa result. I plan also na magpakulay ng buhok, so next time na lang kasi I ran out of time. But before that, nag-enjoy naman ako dito habang nakatingin din sa katabi ko. Ganda din ang result, kaya sabi ko, next time maybe, next time, straight din, with color. Pero for now, I like Digiperming more. Gusto ko muna ng kulot-kulot, and then, color. Maybe next time color here. Ayan guys, this is how I look like. Para daw akong nakuryente, oh. Sabi nila. Ayan, tinanggalan na yung Digiperming. Nakakabit. Ayan, ano pa yung tsura guys. So watch out. Ayan guys, plinansya na sa taas kasi this is rebonding. And then sa baba is Digiperming. Ayan, patapos na ang kulot kaya nilagyan ng neutralizer. So malapit na, so excited. What's the result? Ito na guys, para na akong si Sansai. So, watch out for the final result. Ayan. Wow. So, I love it. This is it. Here it is, the final result. I just love it. Kahit maiksi lang ang buhok ko na kulot, maganda pa rin. But I know, pag humaba to, lalong gaganda. Just like before, that's why I love Tony and Jackey. And I hope you guys enjoyed watching. And please don't forget to subscribe and click the bell button for the notification. Bye-bye!